Hey there, people. My name is Fionir, and you are here watching this video. That's really descriptive, I know. But yes, this video is a good race that I had with my good friend Nearfear. A link will be in the description to go to his channel. He's not posting very much stuff right now because he's very busy with school and work. But, yeah. He's a good guy, and you should go check him out. For sure. Like, 10 out of 10, 2 thumbs up, go check them out stuff. This is a league race we were doing in GT500 cars, and the league that we are racing in is called SeeTheAir. I'll leave a link to their website in the description as well for you to sign up if you want to race. The racing is really good, and then they're planning on upgrading Well, once Project Cars releases on PS4, they're planning on branching out to that just to see what it's like and stuff like that. So, all in all, it's going to be a good set of races that's still left in this championship. I think, well, we only got one more race. As of me recording this video, there's only one. So... But yeah, Nier gets a good start, passes me right in the beginning. I qualified first, as that's just the spoiler, who gets first is Fionir. I'm not going to say who gets second and all that, but Nier does get a brilliant, absolute brilliant start, and yeah, the racing was really, really good. Nier's and my own pace was way above what the other drivers were doing, just because they didn't practice very much. But in the next, like, you'll probably see in the next couple of races that they've managed to close in on the speed gap due to them now practicing more and probably not making less mistakes, but it still happened. The Madrid race, you guys are gonna love that. But yeah, I think as well, I'm going to do a little bit of a spoiler for the Madrid race as well that happened last week for me in terms of recording this audio. Basically, I qualified first. Part of his name was Hemi, so I don't remember the last bit of his name. But he qualified second, and then Nier got third, and then this person named Zero Duck got fourth. Zero Duck just didn't get a good qualifying lap. Nier was actually slower than the two of them, and it was just like a really good close racing, probably for Nier. Me, I kind of checked out. I was still 2 to 3 tenths faster than them a lap. There was a lag out caution, so that meant that there was a restart in the race. And due to that, my lead that I had built up was suddenly destroyed. And yeah, that was kind of upsetting. But there was after that though, it definitely took a lot more strategy to go and do for that race. So if you like Gran Turismo and you like GT500 cars and you like to see competitive racing, stay tuned for, I don't know when I'll get my hands on that video footage, to actually upload and, well, to edit, upload, and all that for you guys, but it'll probably be coming sometime in the future. All depends on Nearfear's time schedule, because he has a capture card to actually go and record the gameplay. I don't own a capture card, unfortunately. It's really funny because I have a really nice PC and he doesn't have a nice PC, but he's got a capture card. And I got the really nice PC and I don't have a capture card. So it's pretty much like I wish I had a capture card. And he goes, I wish I had a nice PC. So, yeah. All in all, guys, hope you guys enjoy this race. And I'll see you guys in the next video or whatever game you might run into me. On PSN, to Steam, to Battlefield 4, to iRacing. I have been dabbling into iRacing, practicing a lot more, and on that not doing races yet. I'm probably going to do like my first race in like a month from now, once I've gotten a lot of practice and I know how the cars handle, how the tire model is, and all that. So I'm just trying to get used to things before I go into an actual race. So that being said, I'll let you guys listen to this music as you guys watch this video, and I'll see you guys, see you kind people, in another video. That's bye all. Bye.
Ow. No flex racing, 1-2.
This should be close to one.
Yeah.
crap, did you get a copy? Alright. Yeah, they're gone.
Never had the chance like we could resist. thought I did it again. Stay off those curves. That's the rule there.
I'm
hit it. I was straight.
Thank you. the bars of a regular cell when he woke up high in collectible hell. Boomtown kid, he was taught by the bands that a man who inspired with the most shit win. That's warpy American nonsense, penned by the bricks, not a routine framed in a pinch. Still not used to the stench, but throws off otherwise loose to the vents. In the case the afraid observer, got a pro kid's box full of lameness terms. Go A, B, C, pray for the plague to major relief and capacious reigns. But just cause I don't wanna war with you, don't mean go warm up the barbecue. I'm like, pardon you, suing off limit. My high noon is a quick little minute. I don't wanna spend it, sin with a critic. Driveway, no sign of a home, no downtown, no line for the phone. No world's tiniest violent song, and I might just lie to a more. Lying in the morgue with a deep breath, hiding aboard. Fighting a smile, highly annoying when the timing is right. I'm the rise and record. Cool for the monster beats and blockhead. Got animal drums like your doctor's teeth. Goes red like green, like 1, 2, 3. One large coffee, fuck you, please.
luckily. Passer on the front stretch.
Yeah, I don't know if he missed the pits or not.
Thank you. No, that was my fault.